So same thing, handshaking, this time using ASCII. So the code's a little different. This is, everything else is the same wiring, except now we're using ASCII characters. Same thing, gotta open up processing, run the program, press the button, the dot pops up. You can control the ball.